Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Neverwinter on Kentparas, and we are trying to do these little repeatable quests before we can continue the next part of the maze engine. So we've got to do howling demons, repel demons in Ice Spire Peak. So we're in Ice Spire Peak. We've got some other stuff to do here as well, like the Mephorax and fix their wagons. And some other bits and pieces. Sneak in there and sabotage their wagons and supplies. We need to kill demons. Once they run low on supplies, we'll wait until they... Demons are this way. We're going to do the demons. Let's see if we'll... He will return in 8 minutes. Okay, let's go this way. We'll do this first over here. This is the dailies for the Tyranny of Dragons. So we'll pop over here and do that. And then we go over and do the repel demons. I've only got 8 minutes left, so let's mess around with these. Done. Oh, no one over here, that's good. Oh, here we go. I've just made myself, I did yesterday, a great weapons fighter. I'm not sure if I'm going to do a video session of him, so he's already level 5. But if there's any other character you want to see played, I'm more than happy to have a go at another one. Great weapons fight is just for me to have a bit of fun with, not really to show leveling of him. You've already seen me leveling this character. I'm not sure if you want to see a whole complete new leveling video of another character. Let me know in the comments if you want to see something else, another character leveling or something, and I'll have a good go at doing that. Right now we need be good for more weapons fire. Hello? That's on you. Hit those shielders. Always get the shield up just in time. Otherwise they're quite weak. Always take some stuff. What's this about? Potion supplies. We'll have some of that too. Thank you. Oh, ice did. Ice cold. Right. Looks like we're getting a great weapons fighter popping in to give us a hand. Where do we need to be? We need to be in now. Four minutes away for the dragon. Give me that poison. Did I get it? I did. Okay. I think it's dead super quick. Certainly not a problem. Don't think I've killed my quota yet. What is this? Let's have a look. It's probably green and not usable for anything I want to do with. Hunter. Could make a hunter. I fancy a hunter now. Objective complete. Look at that great weapons fighter stuff. Guardian fighter. Earthbound paladin, got one. Might hold on to it, might not. Turning up here, we have. Right, we're going to do the white dragon and then we'll pop over and have a look at the repelled demons in Icepire Peak. This is where we are, obviously. Over there is the Mithril Mine. I'm not going to do that on camera, or I might. I don't know yet. Might be interesting. They are soloable, so it's not a problem. It's harder and takes a bit longer, so I won't do that today. I'll probably just do that on my own. It's just a standard common cause part of the dailies. We're just waiting for old Meth or Mero to arrive. Everybody goes to sleep. Everybody's dead super quick there too. Seconds, people. Six. Here he is. Here he comes now. Whoa! I do like how they come in and land. He's going down super quick. Not a worry with this one. And look at that. He's gone down. That was amazing. Nothing in there, but that's it. Let's have a look and see how we did. Nothing silly, nothing stupid. The normal random stuff you get. No dragon or bony icon weapons or anything like that. Right, let's get the horse. Come on now. And let's go and do this other quest. 5 daily quests I've got to do, so it's going to take me 5 days before I can do part 4 of the maze engine. A little bit annoying. I could go and do Sharandar. I'd rather do all one campaign in one row. Right, where's these demons? There's only a small amount of room to fight them. Challenging the enemy, here they come. Watch yourself. Wow. Did not expect that. You've chosen one. Oh my god, it's took me miles away. How unforgiving.
Something must be excellent.
Click that. We'll do that. We'll heal ourselves up. And then let's have another go at doing this quest. I was not expecting that kind of damage. It's not that far. So let's try this again. of that. He's going to cause him no end of trouble. He healed himself if I leave the area. Get out of the way of that, we'll get back in there quick. Little toppy, just keep out of the way of this stuff. Ooh, toughy, toughy, toughy. They scare me, they do. At this point, I don't want to die. I think he could go down before he brings up his thing. Can't stay there just in case. Downage. Ooh. That was a little bit difficult. But we done it. So is there another one? Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Where could the other one be? This time it's up here. Hopefully next to a save point. Well, that's a big hill. That's a big hill. Hope I sound alright. I mean, I really noticed on the last episodes that it's been recording with different software. Not the software that come. Actually, it didn't come. The snowball microphone was not being used. It was being used by something else, but the using the microphone, the snowball microphone, and yeah, pretty seriously screwed up all my recordings. So I wasn't happy. Didn't realise it. I got a lot of when there shouldn't be any. So hopefully this one is perfection. How far have I got to go for this? You're taking mad Mickey now. And we're still going up. Gee whizzy. Let's keep going up then. Hope I don't have to do this 5 times. That'd be a real kick in the nuts. Right, we're up here now. It's got to be up here. Here's a thingy. No, we're still going up. Really? I hope I ain't got to go across this bridge. Because that is such a... I have. Oh man, oh man. Well, let's get this far. We went straight to another zone. There's 2 zones. Pirate Skyhold. Map. And Ice Spire. Should have went to a different map. Might not have been such a long journey. Oh look, here we are. Just at the top. Great. Now, do I need to find a bonfire? Don't need to. We have one here. We just stand on it and make sure I catch the light a little bit. Well done. And now let's get over here. Enemy are incoming. Gee whiz. Stuff. Well, where's the biggie then? Where's the big bossy? Ooh. One down. Interesting. Any more bosses? Oh yes, here they are. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Jesus, a whizzy. Wasn't expecting this. This is extremely not what I wanted or expected. Right, one down. Let's hope that is it. Completed. Wow. That was a run for your money. Thanks to that little guy. B or something. We might not have completed that if we hadn't taken the heat off slightly. Thank you very much. So we've got to go back to Bruno. Let's have a looky-looky on the inventory status. That's garbage. Let's options for that and discardy. Yep. Righty-ho. I've got everything stricken out everywhere. Great weapon fire. Absolutely amazing. We could do with that. Identify that ring. critical strike. Again. Amazing ring. Hunter. Great weapon fighter. 105. Not going to be using that for ages, if he even does. Even that one. Yeah. Okay. We are sorted. Let's get this out, open this up. One of those. Right, okay. So you don't need to see me run back all the way. So hope you enjoyed the video. Or Meff's back, or Mero. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you next time. So take care and see you soon.